30 day. I did 33 hours, and I had to, like, it took me over a week to recover my sleep schedule. 30 days? Bro, probably be just walking around the house now, like, yo, chat, knowing, and just have to process that he is not on stream anymore. They say it takes 28 days to form a habit, bro. 30 days of streaming?
I'm Kostanak. This is my subathon documentary. See how the full process went down.
Rolling up is good. Word. My view from the top of the moon. I can see the whole world sitting in my hand. No maze of you. I was down, now I'm up, now I was the underdog, now look who be left. I'm better than you guys. Jeez, 100,000 subs, bro, hit 200 something, didn't he? 300,000 or some ridiculous shit. Thank you for the wasp, sweet, thank you for the weed, thank you for the breakfast, thank you for the cover, everything, man.
Mom, taking care of everything. Pretty rough in the beginning in terms of, like, moving, living situations. Was living in, was born in New York, you know what I'm saying, from the Bronx. Was living in Georgia in a shelter for some time. You know, with my siblings and my mom by herself, came from the shelter. After that, we moved to Brooklyn for a little bit with my step pops, and then after that, we moved to the Bronx. And when I was in the Bronx, it was when things started to, like, you know, feel normal. You know, I started to feel like a normal, like, things started to feel normal and go a little easier than usual. Oh my God, the skits for the Facebook, man. I remember like yesterday, my mom had got me a phone. And I got the phone, I was like, bro, I was always like the class clown in school. And after when I got a phone, I wanted to do some videos with it. But I had made my Facebook actually because of Aunt Kathy. She was on Facebook a little bit. And I asked my mom if she would allow me to have Facebook. And she allowed me to have Facebook at a very young age. I think I made my Facebook when I was like 8 or 9 years old, and I got my phone. I got in front of the camera, wanted to make different funny skits. And at the time, I didn't care about who seen it and stuff like that. I didn't really care about, you know, who was like really like looking at the videos, if I could say. I was just posting it for my free time, just seeing, you know, how it would look online.
Shit, loud as fuck, or is it just mine? It's gotta be just me, right? Am I tripping? Give me. Mic check.
Is niggas know me in the international airport? That's fire. How do niggas know me in the international airport? Like my nigga. I'm sorry.
I ain't trying to be on no little groupie type shit. You care for nigga get the picture, bro?
Yeah, of course. Hell yeah, bro.
I ain't trying to be on no groupie shit. Nigga, just enjoy yourself, bro. Just be happy to see somebody.
Damn. You want to shoot niggas over there?
Hell no. I ain't got no guns over there, bro. Poke niggas up there, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, sir. Stay flight, bro. Stay flight, bro. Keep making that content. Appreciate you, my boy. Thank you so much.
I ain't getting 30.
You ain't getting 30?
You wasn't getting Ice Spice 30. Stop, nigga. What's good, bro?
What's going on, man? Where you coming from? Where you about to go? Oh man, right, I'm about to go to the UK.
You turned up in UK?
Yeah, it's the first time out the country,
making
bro.
Making a movie in UK, nigga.
Got to, you be safe too. Appreciate it, my boy.
Wholesome interactions.
Definitely, and that way, I think he's a big role model. He shows people, like, you could really do whatever you want to do.
think he motivated. Come on, Jokic, one more board. Believe that I could do what I want. He's not in here.
I'm actually in the business world because I used to always think, you know, I'm supposed to go to school, make my mom happy. I was an honor roll student, and go be a nurse because my mom is a nurse and my grandmother is a nurse. So I was saying I was going to go to college to be a medical student. But now I have different dreams for myself because of college.
Shit is in Tokyo. Yeah, I'm doing positive vibes in the stream. Dick and Bulls. No. No. Sparking up. Yeah, go ahead and put that out for me. What's this? Is this weed? Go ahead and put your hands behind your back. Sir, did you know that recreational marijuana use in the state of Tennessee is illegal?
And as soon as I got my passport, it was...
Better be sparking up a cigarette.
I was able to leave to the UK. I got to the UK. Well, first of all, KSI had hit me up saying, like, yo, we want you to fly in this day. And it was, like, 3 days, like, after he told me that. The date that he wanted was, like, 3 days after he told me that. And so I'm like, yo, I didn't got my passport yet. This is not going to be it.
Oh, yes, I did. Yes, nigga. It was a good RP, WRP.
My favorite thing about the UK, I'll probably say, how kind everybody is. Like, at least from what my experience is. Like,
yeah, appreciate you. Said police. What the fuck? That's the ninja emoji, isn't it?
Change and, like, seeing the vehicles a whole lot of different, and the stores and, like, the scenery, you could tell you're not in the United States. You feel me? And just seeing how people work over there compared to the U.S. was probably the fun part. And, you know, just getting to learn, like, you know, like, the jokes over there or the food over there and stuff like that. That's probably, like, my favorite thing about it. Just the exploring part. Just an exploring experience.
Shit's dead? No, fuck!
I did with the Simon was no way out of my comfort zone. Like, I was literally 20v1 that I did with the
Bro, what the fuck is... Oh, hold on, Ruben. Hold on. Let me get my USB. What the fuck? That's how y'all be when you see that I'm streaming? Y'all be reacting like that? Sometimes? No? If Dupass wasn't serving that fucking 10-minute sentence... He probably be in the bitch. No, that's how it be when you end stream.
Simon was no way out of my
phone. Oh, fuck.
I was literally ready for that. I was literally waiting on the day they had made that call. You know what I'm saying? They finally made that call. But the 20v1 was very like...
I did not post that I was live. For in the Walmart vest and all. Mid-order.
You know, the rest is the rest. You feel me? As soon as it went out, it started going crazy. And I was glad I was there.
You said, yeah.
The thing with me, Cock High, is like his jokes. Like, being able to be the funniest, not the funniest in the room, but being able to stand out in the room. Like, whenever there's a room that Cock's in, like, you know, it's gonna be valid because, like, he's there and shit. And the jokes that go on and shit, like, it's, I ain't gonna lie, it's important because, like, everybody in this family, they play a role. So it's like, Devontae plays his role, I play my role perfectly fine, Cock plays his role perfectly fine, same. So it's like, without the jokes and shit like that from Cock, it wouldn't be the same.
Oh yeah. Michael Jordan!
The most memorable moment I would say, and seeing the Sidemen in person.
What's so well rolled? There's no space for it to pull.
I grew up on YouTube and I've seen everybody do.
Sounds like it's not well rolled.
It's gonna be weird for me to like meet people finally, like for the first time ever, and seeing the Sidemen in person were like. Like something I would want to do is like it's something that I want to. Like, I grew up seeing them. It's crazy. Like the fact that I was in person and it actually worked.
What the fuck?
That they had planned is crazy. And also getting to see them work in a work mode, knowing that I'm a part of a group. You know, I'm a part of AMP. Seeing them go so far and take things so far, I can just learn from them. I kept telling them that like these are people that I can learn from and apply it to what I got going.
How you feel?
Good, man.
I feel amazing. Like, I'm tired, but I feel like I did shit.
I
barely did shit. Like, you did the shit.
No, but I did the shit.
But then I did the shit.
But we did the shit.
Yeah, we did the shit.
And we got to do shit in, like, 15 days.
Facts. Real shit.
It was sweepy.
Sorry.
Imagine Key left it here and Nick come in here. And drop off.
Tired?
Hell yeah, nigga. I don't even know how I'm tired. I'm just tired.
It's that jet lag, bro. It's because you was up early.
I'm gonna eat and I'm taking a nap.
Today, 17 days until Southern Dawn officially starts.
Damn.
Losers, I'm joking. Those the gang, that's the gang. 17 days away, and I think I'm underestimating on how long a month is. But, fuck it. You know what I'm saying? Little, y'all know that we gotta go to LA, like, it's gonna be a whole different vibe, so I'm gonna get a whole bunch of energy. You know what I'm saying? 17 days alone is long.
Yep. 17 days.
But it starts now, man. Let the countdown begin. We in Houston, Texas right now. I just walked in this shit, just landed here. It's 9:41. We got to stack up on videos with AMP before I go into hibernation for the Mafia-a-thon. You feel what I'm saying? We got Chris down the hall. Let me see. You got your car? Everybody just woke up and shit like that, but we about to hit the road to go to Dion and then go to Austin. Shake them there. Where's CB? Yo, CB! Fuck! CB! CB! Main channel editor.
Cheats off.
Ew, this nigga had this nigga got
crazy. Nigga was kind of crazy.
Nigga was like this.
Hell no.
It's like a fucking high school musical. Joe Bolton.
Got my Twist chocolate right now. We gotta do this video for RBC. We're supposed to do two videos this trip. We only got to do one, unfortunately. But we're in some High School Musical ass theater right now. Come on, nigga, Duke Dennis, man. About to hoop on these niggas, about to kill them again. Yesterday we beat them in basketball. Today we gonna beat them in basketball once again.
Let me see your spin move. To the rim. Spin move to the rim. To the rim. Spin move to the rim.
That's cool. Once again.
Let me see your spin move. To the late, to the rim. Spin move to the rim.
Going down.
Not the Nesha slide at all.
He did the sexual reproduction. Kai versus Kai. Who's winning? Our Kai. Our Kai is winning. Our Kai is winning. I would put money on our Kai. And our Kai does not hoop. If our Kai even hooped as often as that Kai be hooping, wouldn't even. It would not be fair. Right now, I'm talking about you take Kai right now in some sandals. You could interrupt him mid-meditation. Fresh off a joint. At 9:30 p.m.
Dad, look at something. Dad, look. Dad, look. Look, Mark.
How much you dropping today?
But I don't know, because when I talk shit, it's like, it doesn't back up. So. All right.
No, you when I talk shit, keep... you just got to, you know what I'm saying? How you feeling? Like,
I feel like I jinx myself when I say that, so I'm not going to score at all today.
You think you're nice at ball?
Him?
Yeah.
I
9:30 p.m. really sold it to me. That's I'm glad you got that. I'm glad that hit home.
You a hoe. You get hoes. I got respect for my body, bro. You get hoes.
What up, Shama? This man reffing. Nah, bro, because he not about to slide by that shit. He picked up his pivot. He picked up his pivot.
Grown a lot, not in terms of size really, just more in terms of
that shirt is hard.
Mindset. It's a mindset type of growth, like just the way he attacks things. Like he's very smart. He doesn't show it.
Accurate.
A lot of it is just intuition. Like he just knows what his audience is gonna enjoy, and his ability to actually.
You be cool, Onyx.
Really, so I said he probably grown a lot just in terms of his ability to operate. And even like as a business person, this nigga's not buying chains and shit like that no more, bruh. Like, well, that's not true. He has two colossal chains. But like, he just makes so much money. That's nothing compared to the amount of money he makes. Like, he spends the majority of the lot of money he has, like, really being smart with it. Like, he's not dumb. So he's growing a lot, like, financially as well.
If he still gotta get work done. Cocktails, rice and peas, stew chicken.
No hitting the pan.
Steph Curry, that is the goat. It's a boy The preparation for the subathon was crazy. We bought a big whiteboard, right? I bought a big whiteboard, put it up on my wall, and for 6 months, I remember when I first got it, I told my chat, yo, I'm going to be doing a subathon in February, and it was like way before, it was like months before, and each day I'd be brainstorming, writing down ideas, you know, trying to make sure the best ideas was good, trying to see what ideas was bad, trying to see what's going to really entertain people, because the way I thought about it was off my 24-hour. I wanted to be something entertaining every single hour. But if I'm doing something for 30 days, you gotta make sure the ideas are not overused. You gotta make sure the ideas are spaced out and some space in between to do what you wanna do, or else you're gonna burn yourself out. So I have put a whole bunch of, you know, ideas on the board for 6 months straight.
There's a lot. I'm smacking my phone.
Anything getting leaked. And I felt like going into the subathon, I felt like I was prepared. I felt like I was ready. And everything was prepared. The only thing worried me was about like making sure that everything goes according to plan.
March Madness?
Everything.
Who's in March Madness right now? Hold on, real quick. Let me see what March Madness. If the school I went to is in it, them. Let me see. Alabama's number one, really? Oral Roberts. They're always in there. Let me see. What the fuck? Okay, just scroll down. Just scroll down on my shit. 2021. What the fuck? Oh, so these are bracket predict. Like, these aren't even, they're not even locked in? It looks like it's locked in. Yeah, nobody, I don't really give no fuck. Illinois, I'd like to see Illinois do good. I watched some Illinois when I was in college. If Bradley's in there, I'll root for Bradley. No, but I'm not pulling for anything, though. I feel like March Madness games are always good when you watch them, too. Like, you know what I mean? You just root for the game to be good. Me, personally. That's what I do. What about you? Hello? Alabama cooking this year. It started today. They got some league prospects. I can hear the food being ripped from its original piece. Shit was gory. Get these leaks of scream before your shit get clapped. What leak? That shit? Nah, there ain't no way they're gonna leak that shit. Or they're gonna care about it.
Thing is ready to go on so many ends and so many levels. Hello?
What's up? I'm sorry. This is definitely not the best timing for this to be happening.
Yeah. I don't know why.
I'm sorry.
I don't even know why they would even ban me for.
It's the edibles thing. It's like consuming alcohol. Like the trust team, they're just very strict on like drugs.
Yeah, but that's happened before though. Like I wouldn't have done it if it was TOS.
Oh, okay. I think on this one, you guys are saying like let's eat these many edibles until we get reach this goal. I don't know. Like I'm not sure because I didn't watch anything. But it sounds like you guys are tying drugs consumption to like incentivize people to participate. Anything that's like mildly like could be seen as you harming yourself. Is like a big no-no. So, don't feel bad about this stuff. Like, it's okay. I understand maybe you've done it before. Like, it sounds like this time was just a little bit more, like.
Yeah, I just got like, what's it called? Cause we supposed to be starting everything. Supposed to be starting everything February 1st. Like, I done got stuff lined up. But that messes up a lot of shit though. Like, bro, my whole shit is February 1st. Like, that's like. I would never did that if I knew it was TOS. And I just don't like, they just ban after like it happens. Like they'll ban you after everything has already been done. 7-day suspension. Dangerous consumption of alcohol or drugs. How?
It's probably when you were passed out.
And then you three as well. Take steps back. Keep going. It'll be pretty far, so that way we don't see you. You don't see camera, we don't see you.
Cut! We'll yell trumpets, and then the two of them will go up, and then...
Cut that. Yeah, let's do that one more time.
The one in the...
You think it's bogus if somebody takes edibles on stream, passes out, and they get banned for it? I'd be mad. Going for whoever Jamie Joaquez Jr. is. It's flexible for my team always, but besides that, I love just seeing high-intensity matchups. He's on UCLA, I believe. That, yeah, as long as the game is good. That's one thing I feel like March Madness has the NBA beat by. You know what I mean? The NBA is millionaires. These motherfuckers going back home, sleeping on a million thread count pillow and shit. He don't really get no fuck. He got his own shoe. This other dude, he going back to the door. He's on a meal plan. You know what I mean? He got $9.67 on his debit card. He has to hoop. Or he's going to go get a 9-to-5. That shit just hit different. Always close games or buzzer beaters or upsets or some shit. Remember that one dude? I think it was it Mikal Bridges? The Villanova, the game winner? Yeah, that's I'm pretty sure that's Mikal Bridges. Oh, we got good ADHD. He just be pulling up shit. College highlights, bro. The buzzer beater. Where the buzzer beater ads? Where the buzzer beater ads? I'm typing with one hand.
One out of two.
Not this one. Was it not him? Was it not him? Must have been Chris Jenkins or something. All right, never mind. My fault. Shit, go ahead. Let me see. I already looked it up. Shit, go ahead and hit some. Fuck it. Hit the buzzer beater. That shit was so ass. I don't even get no fuck. That shit was a mid-range. My bad.
Alrighty, rolling. Three, two, one, action. Yeah, feel the rhythm. Yeah, feel the beat, y'all.
What is dirty ass lens? Is this my screen?
Cut, that's perfect.
How you feeling, man? Wipe this one off.
Yeah, we just got done doing the, like, you know, the violin scene. So it's looking good right now, y'all. We're about to we're finna get the three ladies right here. We're about to have them saying good morning, my nigga, to Kai. It's gonna be the funniest thing ever, y'all.
Are they all black?
They're all black.
Yeah. No, it wasn't Suggs. It was not Suggs. I mean, Suggs too. I saw that one. I did see that one. I think you shouldn't be getting that fucked up personally. Not everybody can handle seeing that shit. How can you argue those people shouldn't even... However you can argue those people shouldn't even be on the FX. Nah, low-key, you shouldn't be getting that fucked up. Hell yeah. Still don't understand the Bulls got the best anymore. Y'all, damn. You can end up dying on air. That shit hurt the app and hurt all the content creators. Okay, damn. Damn. W Reasonable Onyx. So that's a rare... That's Onyx in a whole different font. YOLO. Right, bro, like, because you can just click off. If you don't like what you've seen. I do that shit all the time, bro. I'm not gonna lie. If you can't turn away, bro, you shouldn't even be on the app, period, bro. You over here getting... He just fell asleep, bro. Falling asleep. He be alright. Grown ass man. I wish the... Hey, if I ever fall asleep on this motherfucker, drunk or high, I am good. Trust me, I'm cool. Just taking a little nap. I'm good. Perfectly fine.
Yeah, we're making a movie, though. For sure. Ladies, please just look over here. You're looking over here. Just stay focused, smiling.
Right, niggas can't take a little nap? Sometimes I get high and sleepy. I'm gonna just fall asleep right where I'm at. Maybe mid-sentence, but I'm cool. I'm cool.
Ladies, keep going.
Black excellence, black beauty, black royalty.
Two, one, action.
Good morning, my nigga.
One more time.
Good morning, my nigga.
Like, more like...
Good morning, my nigga.
Yeah, like, this is your... He's the king.
Like, he's the king. Like, he's the... Like, in a scene, he's basically talking to the king.
Right.
So, she did good, though.
Keep going. One more time, okay? That's cool. Cut.
Yep. Perfect.
Perfect. Yeah.
Good job.
Next. Three, two, one, action.
No, I did not say report me if I'm drunk or high or fall asleep. No. That's ideal, if anything. I did not say that. You did not hear that correctly. I'm good. But he made pedophile remarks and pranks. Okay. And other shit.
Looking serious. All right.
Remember that one guy on YouTube?
Two, one, action.
Put into an adpocalypse. I do not remember that guy, Onyx. That should hurt every YouTuber revenue. Who?
Cut. That's perfect. Oh my god. That's perfect. Cut.
Twitch partner Kostnak has been unbanned after 3 days, 7 minutes, and 31 seconds, man. Just hit Twitter. Yep. Oh, shit, bro. Right in time for the subathon. I'm just gonna here watching KSI's little, you know, documentary and shit like that. Eating some good ass mashed potatoes, bananas, See, I'm on my healthy shit, bro. You feel what I'm saying? That's water. You know what I'm saying? But now, yeah, it's go time. Now we just gotta wait. I think I've got 2 days left, bro.
When Kyle was going into the subathon, what were your thoughts about it?
That's some of the most Duke Dennis shit I've ever seen in my life. Inside of a well-lit room with some sunglasses on just to take them motherfuckers off.
I ain't really give a fuck. Like, it ain't none of my business. Like, he decided that he want to spend 30 days nonstop on film, on camera. Like, you know how weird they gotta feel? Like, you in the shower, hundreds of thousands of people watching you, and you washing your dick under swim trunks. That's his choice, and that's his business.
Oh, I'm about to be fucked.
Hey, yo. Just about 24 hours to start.
Yeah, technically. I was already blowing my phone up. Gotta drop this trailer though. The trailer about to get back to me, bro. Where the fuck is this trailer? I woke up this morning like, yo, bro, fuck. It's too late to turn back now, bro. But countdown till I go home. 30 days. Ah, shit. But we should have mad fun. I'm not gonna lie, it's gonna be a fucking movie.
I thought the subathon was a crazy idea, me personally. But if there was one person that was gonna do it well, it was probably Kai Cenat, man. That nigga has infinite energy, has infinite ideas, it feels like, and just like each moment in the stream feels like its own moment. This is like probably the first and maybe the only time we'll see something like this on Twitch. It's special.
I think I'm ready to go into this shit. Right now I'm feeling good because I've been in the gym, had a nice little massage today. Feeling good. But can't wait to just
have— Wait, what is this adpocalypse shit y'all keep talking about? Mass advertiser boycotts and really? This is a thing? What? PewDiePie, Monster Girl. Came under fire for posting videos that YouTube deemed anti-Semitic and hate speech. Whoa. I remember this Kendall Dad shit was fucking stupid. Pips remove all future advertisements from YouTube. Okay, so it just got stuff. Scam ads got removed. Yeah, that's tough. Damn.
You know, that's in 24 hours.
Mean ass, bro. Come on. Felt like a Semtex.
For day 30, it's a countdown. That's all it is. Countdown. It's go time tomorrow. Just have fun out there. Play video games. Bring the content. Just make people laugh. Make people be entertained.
You do anything to prepare yourself?
Just the gym. Had a little massage today. Had a little cheat day with some food. Just to, you know, be in happy thoughts. And that's about it. And after that, get some nice, some good rest. I would say the thing that made me do a subathon, first of all, I don't even know what convinced me to do a subathon, but seeing the work and the effort that people made to watch me on a daily basis made me do it. What really, really, really made me do it was when I was doing my 24 hours and we were getting closer and closer to 100,000 subs, and my supporters from that broke crazy records of my personal records of getting 100,000. And I never thought I would see 100,000 subs of just being consistent, but they made it happen. And once that happened, it planted a seed in my head that maybe probably I could do a subathon and I'll probably be able to, you know, break the record. And when the 100,000 thing happened, I could just feel the momentum within the chat and within myself. And
no, it's just Kai's documentary. He posted it.
It's just
Semtex. He literally did some 200,000 IQ shit. I'm not reading on them zeros. There were two what? Man, because if you said it, you wouldn't be forgiven. Shut the fuck. Chicken Watermelon Basketball. Remember that was the name on Rec Room? That shit crazy. He's at the crib like, oh my god.
Come through the house. I'm excited to see the moments that's gonna be made. I'm excited to see a lot of stuff that's gonna happen. And I'm just excited to get closer with my chat because this, whoever can stick with it from 30 days, by that 30th day, I feel like everybody's gonna feel way more locked in than it was before, just because this is like a huge thing. So yeah, I can't wait. I'm going for that record too. Hopefully we can make some Black History doing Black History Month, man. That'd be fire.
I've had so many talks with bro, and just his thing, he always told me, he was like, man, I don't even care about the money, bro. He says he cares about milestones. And to even hear that from somebody is so dope because it's like, bro, you don't care about none of this, the revenue or anything. It's like you want to be the first to be something and do something and set boundaries. You know what I'm saying? And so the fact that he's even doing all this, it's like to be, when he told me, bro, I think he said shit like December or before December. He was like, bro, I'm doing a subathon and I'm gonna be streaming 30 days.
W name, what name?
Like, nigga, you done that shit before. Like, you literally stream.
Kangaroo riding Vegemite eater, we even. And we never even, bitch. So you're from Australia? Hell yeah. Do you actually eat Vegemite? Nope. He's actually a kangaroo, like an actual kangaroo. Damn, I didn't touch it!
Anything goes wrong, back to it, not giving up. It just shows the work ethic is crazy. I've never seen nothing like that. You know what I'm saying? And I'm sure Twitch hasn't even seen anything like that before. So.
Go Tom. Look at the chat. Look at this dick riding. Look at them. They win.
You're waiting so long, bro. What do you mean? Of course they win.
Black people timing, bro. It's be like to see motherfuckers think I'm black. Come on, Tom, bro.
Chat jumping while you're offline is fucking crazy. Jumping.
Time to pray. I gotta pray real quick.
That was triangle. Never mind. Let me stop. Mind my business. Hey, man.
Let's do it. Better lock in. What's going on, my happy mother Black History Month in the letter hood? In the mother
man, shit,
make some noise.
Come on,
friends,
let's get money. Bitch, run me my sack before I come. $80,000 plus a jet on the back end. 20 twin twins finna get plucked like a chicken. Brother locked up. He spent much time in the kitchen. We ain't really with none of pretending and shit. I got 3 cash flows with the
10.
My favorite thing by far about streaming is the closer connection with my community. You know, the people that watch me every single day is what keeps me going. The people that come in and stop by, my people that's been subbed up for so long, from day one to see everything grow. It's like seeing a kid grow up. That's like the most best thing. I always felt like on YouTube skits was good, but like I feel like the connection is just even stronger when I'm streaming. It's just like it's just natural. I could be me in front of everybody, and everybody could just be them and just tell me what they think about me, and then we'll just build that connection from there, and just as a family, you know, and then that was the best thing.
Okay, hold on. What's up? Did you just fart?
Sorry, my bad.
Did you just fart?
My bad, bro.
You literally just farted.
My bad, bro.
What's up? Did you just fart?
You know, and then that was the best thing.
Okay, hold on. What's up? Did you just fart?
Sorry, my bad.
Did you just fart?
My bad,
bro. You literally just farted.
My bad, bro.
Hey, literally just...
sweater just now. Like, do y'all hear that? It's the caffeine, bro. It's bad.
I had the fucking mic off. I was looking at what cheesy Vegemite is. I said Vegemite looks like some shit you put on your car. That shit looks like the, some kind of motor oil or grease. Cheesy Vegemite, I had no idea what that was, and it confused me.
That was my first time getting out the house, for real, for real. So it was a big refreshing start, and SQC is amazing for even...
W synopsis on your car. That shit looked like, I don't even, that shit looked like grease. That shit looked thick, a thick dark brown. I don't even know what that shit looked like. Smudge.
I had a blast. Like, it was probably one of my favorite streams for the subathon. I had a blast going to Universal.
That looks like some shit you would wipe off your hands after fucking changing your oil. Gotta see what the form was like. That's crazy. All right, that's crazy. That's crazy. It went in though. Hey.
I feel like his team. You know what I'm saying? His day ones, Brianna, Cuddy, everybody, to be able to come in, you know what I'm saying, and just be the day ones and just help him. Because at the end of the day, y'all gonna be the ones to tell him the real, where he's fucking up and where he can move wrong and become better. People don't understand, like, it's not all one person. It's a team. You know what I'm saying? And I feel like sometimes that gets overlooked a lot, where it's like they think it's just always the face of something. Beyonce's not doing all by herself. She's the face of it. She's doing great. But she got a magnificent team that makes her the best she can be. You know what I'm saying? So I feel like everybody that plays their part, it plays a big part. Everybody's role plays a big part in his success. You feel me?
Show the camera. Show the camera real quick. Chat, say what's up to the documentary. We're about to hit 189. We woke up today with 180,000. I don't know what's going on right now, but Frederick Douglass Academy. Is that my high school? Bro, I don't know what's going on right now, but we are about to literally break 189, bro. Night of the games with the five. Get to appreciate it, bro. Look at this. Look at the chat. Look at this. Kimmy with the five. Look at them. Waffles with the five gifted. OL Mecha Mech with the 5, with the 50 gifted.
Angel with the 10.
OL Mecha Mech with the 50 gifted. Angel with the 10.
WWSD, bro.
WWSD with the 100 gifted. Evan from 5 gifted. Thank you so much. Chi with the 5 gifted. Thank you so much, bro. Oh, my gosh. Mello with the 5 gifted. Kimmy Head with the 5 gifted. Porter Place. Thank you, bro. Royal Rising with the 10 gifted. Thank you. Snooze with the 5, bro. We about to do it, bro. Az with the 10 gifted.
Wait, King, we passed 189?
Bro, yes, look. Morgan with the 5. King Zombie.
Bro, I'm about to go jump in the pool. We hit 190.
I'm doing a bachelor, bro. Bro. Jay with the 10 gifted. Dalian with the 10 gifted. Oh, my God. Vizay with the 10 gifted.
Yeah, that's what I thought you meant. Shamank.
Oh, my God.
X was from there, bro. Strong X and on. Definitely just wanted to trick me into eating it. That shit look.
Takasa, man. Ugh. We all, like, the whole AMP, we knew, like, bro, I got the potential, like, to be one of the biggest, you know what I'm saying, content creators in the universe. Because, like, aliens exist too, so even them niggas, he got them niggas beat as well. So, shit, like, once I seen, it was, I remember, boom, it was a video where we dressed up at, in Walmart clothes, and it was like one of his like first videos, and everybody was telling everybody like, somebody go jump in the pool, and everybody was like, nah, but he did it. Like, he did it. He went and jumped in the pool, like, no hesitation. He was like, I do it, boom, did it. And I was like, nah, like, that was tough, because it really showed me that he ain't had no fears, bro. So I knew he was gonna be something special for real.
189
type shit.
189
El Professor with the 10.
Everybody in the mafia right now, bro. Oh my gosh, man.
Oh, we hit 190,000, bro. Chat, spam here if you were here. Spam here if you were here. Let me see.
Let me see here. Let me see. W190. MGM. MGM.
Bro, I'm out of panic. I'm trying not to get crazy, bro. I'm trying to chill. I'm trying to chill, bro. It's not even real. I don't want to say nothing, but people don't think it's going to happen. But I'm going for the record. And if you look at that screen right there, it's everybody who's been in here for 20 days. People don't even get sleep. People don't even get sleep that's in here.
Yeah, that's me.
There's new people that's in here. There's new people that's adapting. You feel me? Bro, this is crazy, bro. Everybody's gifting in here right now, and it's still going. Look.
Having my whole family visit me during the subathon was great because, one, I never would think I'd be in a position to even fly my family from the east to the west. I know my siblings were like excited to see how LA was. I think that was all their first times being there. My mom really traveled, so having her out there was great. And I did
something special for real type shit.
$200,000, which is a huge milestone from 100. So I was glad that they was there, and I was just happy that they was there to hit it together. You know, we was all there to hit it together, and they really enjoyed an experience that comes once in a lifetime. So having them there was huge on my end. My twin sister, my brother, my two brothers, and my mom was like a big thing for me. Especially it was like day 20 or day 21, I think. And that's something I was wanted to happen, and it came in at the right time for sure.
Y'all know any scammers, send them the stream. I need all the scammers in here. I need the PPP All-Stars, the unemployment fucking officiant. I need all of them in here gifting. I need all of their... I don't want anything to do with what they do. I just need their talents. They're not even their talent. Their finances in the chat. Cause ain't no way motherfuckers just slapping back-to-back 50s like that for hours straight. I need them in here expeditiously. You don't have to tell me who it is. Just send them the link. You ain't gotta tell me. You ain't gotta tell me. You're not making a thumbnail.
I just always look at him as my twin. I feel like I'm really close to Kai on a different level versus with other people. I think me and Kai have a special connection. And, you know,
yes, sir. Come on, look good. You know the Huzz is watching.
The Huzz.
Yes, sir. Come on, look good. You know the Huzz is watching.
W mom.
The Huzz. Let's just shout out the Huzz. They need love too.
My favorite part of the subathon so far, gotta be him here. 200,000. He had his mama. He had, you know what I'm saying, his family members. And there was a moment that like you dream of those moments right there. So it was definitely that 200K.
Damn. I missed the 240.
You missed the 240. We can go for 250.
Yo, try to hit it. I had a high try to get it to hit it.
First time I heard a Kai.
It was definitely that 200K.
Hey, none of that shit Rage said was English. Tell me what he said. Speaking his own language.
Me and my chat was watching AMP videos. The AMP videos are always in rotation. Always in rotation. Every Monday when they upload it on Mondays, it's always in rotation. And one of the basketball videos they was doing, Kyle was in it, but he wasn't playing. He was on the sidelines making little jokes and stuff and doing little silly shit.
This TV right here? I want TV, yo, 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 listen. Hold on. I ain't gonna lie, you getting your ass kicked out there.
And at first, I was like, who the hell is this loud ass? Who is this shit? Who is this random ass nigga? Who is that? Right? Me and Chad's like, who the hell is that? But after like one or two videos, I was like, yo, Chad, I'm not gonna lie. I like dude. I like his vibe. I like his energy. I like him. He cool. He funny. I kind of like
that was
dude.
A pretty fed request, bro.
He started seeing my reactions, and we both like followed each other.
I don't know what you're talking about, bro. There you go, bring some shit up. Why are you so loud? 2 out of 10, do better.
We just kind of became cool.
Seth came in Discord doing Memphis accents yesterday. It better than my Australian accent, I tell you. In chat. Plus racist. Dante and Rage watching this. Sound like some Dante. I feel like every streamer is going to watch this. I'm going to watch this 3 more times watching somebody else watch it. What you trying to hit, nigga? Asking for scammers. I don't know. Yeah, scamming is subjective, bro. If I tell you I'm going to stream for 7 hours and I stream for 6, doesn't that make me a scammer? It could. Shh. Fuck.
Messages.
You blocking blessings over here, bro. Ain't no faith. Chill out.
It was just internet homies. He kept telling me, like, yo, like, I like what you're doing on that streaming tip. Like, I like it. Like, you have, like, a community. Like, they support you. They ride for you. Your reactions are OD. Like, I want that. Like, this YouTube stuff is cool, but the streaming shit is a little different. And then that's when I kind of tried to start getting him into streaming. When there's already Phantom and other people already telling him to, but I think him seeing me react to him and other people and him really looking at chat, YRG, and how they move really got him, like, gave him the, all right, I'm gonna start this shit. And ever since then, we just been homies, call each other up for anything, texting all the time. That's just been my dog ever since.
Cause I'm just realizing you were able to interpret that. How the fuck did you understand what he said?
Chad, I got some tough news. Ma, I got some tough news.
What's the tough news? Tough as in bad or tough as in good?
Tough as in like, we don't know what's gonna happen.
Okay, what?
So, I thought it subs end March 1st, which is like tomorrow. I mean, SoCal could go down. We would literally have to try to hit 300K today. Break the record and hit 300K today. No, they gonna be able to do it. Trust me.
I know they gonna do it.
I'm calling you for the world record, though.
Okay, you better call me for the world record.
Once you put your mind to it, you can do it. Once you really put your mind to whatever you got going on and you really wanna get something done, it's you versus you. So you saying you wanna get it done is huge. So because once you get it done, it's like, damn, like I already said I was gonna do it and I did it, no matter what. And making sacrifices, you know? I sacrificed my time. I sacrificed, you know, not being able to talk to people and just not in my privacy for this.
Everybody hold your chat. Before we reset, bro, I wanna go ahead and tell y'all, bro, y'all niggas is GOATs for sure, okay? Y'all niggas is GOATs, and we did this shit. We really put our mind to it, and we did it. You feel me? This shit is crazy.
first thing I said was, I'm not gonna lie, if you do a subathon, do it different. Do it different. Do it different. He's like, Rage, my boy. I'm having a 24-hour sip. He told me to hold. I'm gonna have cameras on me at all time. And immediately I knew he was gonna change the game. Immediately I knew he was gonna change the game. I didn't, in my head, I wasn't thinking sub record, because it just wasn't in my, but I knew it was gonna be some big, crazy shit. And it blew my expectations, I ain't gonna lie. I know he's gonna break this sub record. I'm saying that right now. He hasn't broken it yet, but he's gonna break it. He got 4 days left.
What the fuck would I, that would make me a scammer, because I'm scamming. Just, and you know what message I'm talking about. He said, little dude, you be a capper. You 5'8". 5'8". Little dude. That little dude. How that make sense?
He got like 255 right now. He gonna break it. I ain't think that was gonna happen. If you asked me this a year ago, because I wasn't really thinking about that, because that's crazy. But, yeah, I knew... Susie told me he's gonna do a subathon. It's gonna be one of the best subathons of all time. And it is. It's number one subathon, bro. No glazing. Am I glazing? I'm not glazing. That's just facts. It's number one subathon. It's number one subathon of all time. I don't care. I don't care.
I literally will wake up in mornings tired, go in my closet, and just think, like, dang, is this ever gonna be over? Or, like, dang, is this something I really wanna do? Or can I even complete it? But after I came to a realization that that's the main point of it. That's one of the major points of it, and which is like, bro, it's gonna be trials and tribulations where it's gonna test you to stop right here. And what's gonna separate you from everybody else is, will you keep going or will you just stop?
Incivic! Was that Incivic? Chat, 300. Coco Jazz with the 50 gifted. Bro, chat! Chat! 28 days, chat. 28 days, no privacy, cameras on at all time. This has been the hardest thing of my life, and I'm glad I did it. I challenged myself. I said I was gonna do something. We said we was gonna do something, and we did it. We did it. We did it, bro. We did it. We said we gonna do it. This is hard work. Chat, I can tell, bro, chat, I'm tired, bro. I'm gonna keep saying it over and over. I'm tired, bro. I don't care. I don't care. Never get tired, bro. Never get tired, chat. Never, ever. Whatever you want to do, you can do it. Y'all seen it happen here first. Word to my mother, you seen it happen here. Day first. Whatever you want to do, I don't give a fuck. I'm sorry. Thanks to everybody who's gifted right now. Shout out to everybody. Hold on, show them, man. We did it. Out of everybody, we did it, bro. Us. Last run. Here we go.
There was toxic. Chat. Very toxic. And I wouldn't say I was worried, but there was times where I wasn't on pace to beat it. There was times where the chat would be telling me to, hey, change the time to this, change the time to that. Add more time. There were times in the chat where I'll ask the chat, yo, y'all think we gonna hit the record? And everybody would say no. There was times where I went into other streamers' chats and they would ask, yo, is Kyle on pace to beat the record? And you know, chat would say no. And you know, that, of course, that like had me thinking mentally, yo, what if I did all this and I didn't even break it? I knew that it was gonna be possible. I knew that they could do it. And they executed.
Chat 300! Chat 300! Oh my god! Chat 300 fucking thousand, bro! Oh my god! Oh my god, bro! Oh my fucking god, bro! Whew. Bro, that shit is small. Oh my god. I'ma chill out. Let me tee up. Chat, let me tee up. I can't. You can't do that, bro.
I don't even have to do that. I think my favorite part of the summertime was like just the experience, bro. Just seeing all the ups and downs of it. All like the momentum of it.
all like seeing the chat like going to its lowest and then coming back up to its highest. And actually being able to say my favorite thing on the subathon probably be actually say that I completed it and I was able to do it. And you know, just making history in black, during Black History Month was crazy to me. So, killing the five minus the five. Accomplished, bro. Accomplished is what I feel. Happy, sad, all emotions.
Chat, how y'all feel right now? How y'all feel, chat?
Jazzy with the five. Martia with the five. Adults with the five.
He sounds tired.
Jay Longo with the five. GG with the five. Any man with the five. JoJo with the five. Easy with the five. Avoto with the five. Yo, bro, I'm just looking at everybody type right now, chat. All four. You better have 20 more minutes, chat. You better have 20 minutes. Reddit's with the five.
Has he gone live since this? Hell no. He ain't gonna lie this whole month. He said, fuck all that. I don't blame him. Get your rest. Shit. Stream for a month.
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
This shit dead over, bro. I'm about to go to sleep.
Yeah.
I get mad energy at the end. Where's chat at?
Yeah.
Come on, where's the mouse?
You got it.
And. Oh,
my. There's chat.
Shit! I can call people. I can call people.
Yeah, I started in the back. Had to skip the line. Oh, I'ma keep that shit a stack till my fucking time go. Niggas throw you in the shade because they want to shine. No, nigga, throw me in the grave in the Ferragamo. Man, I can't believe it.
So just enjoy the moment, man. Enjoy this moment. And live it up, man. Live it up. Just know that you're doing great, man. You're really doing great, and I'm proud of you, bro. I'm sure I'm speaking for a lot of other people, too.
Keep going. Don't stop. Al's gonna have a cell cutter. He's gonna do his big one every time. He's never gonna explain to nobody, and I feel like you shouldn't have to never explain to nobody. He's gonna be higher than what he is now, and I'm just so proud of him.
I do love you, and everything you did, you know it. Damn well, we all appreciate it. And we want to see you do way better, because we know this is not the end. You always know this is not the end. And it's always going to be more. And just know we all here for that more. I'm proud of you. Like, for I'm proud of you. All jokes aside, all the sibling jokes, I'm proud of you.
You really came from the bottom, and you really worked, and got us to the top. And I'm proud of you.
You inspirational, you know what I'm saying? You inspire me, proud of you. But just for, you know what I'm saying, for the record, you a liar. You know you be having the big t-shirts on with no draw. Just stop spreading that lie.
My one message to you is, like, hopefully you don't hate streaming after the subathon. We've seen too many of our favorite streamers do a subathon and then become part-time. So hopefully, you feel me, you still enjoy doing it and shit, because I feel like the internet, that'd be tough for all of us if you just like pulled a Bruce.
Man, I'm so proud of you, bro.
The nigga said pulled a Bruce?
You just like pulled a Bruce.
When the world is against him, I will be at his feet. Support.
First off, I'll give my thanks to God himself. I'll give my thanks to God due to the fact that without him, I wouldn't be able to do any of this. Thanks to my team, production, everybody behind the scenes that helped me go through this whole thing and sacrifice 30 days of their life to see something come true. Anybody who stopped by, AMP, Rage, my family, anybody who helped.
Rags to Riches for real.
Biggest thanks. One of the biggest.
Who the fuck is Emily CC? Motherfucker been on a 2-year subathon.
He paid money to, you know, sub up, and I hope you guys were very entertained throughout everything. And, you know, I just want to say thank you.
The burger is so good. Should I roll up? Go ahead and roll up, bro. You know damn well you want to roll up. I'll take this dab with you. Come on. I got a little dab left in here. I was letting my shit charge.
It's something I would never
just absolutely.
Ever. And we did it. We made history. So,
I enjoyed my pizza. I have no. I don't have a verb. Verby enough. Wow. All
right, bro.
That was a great video.